I'm sorry for making you relive what happened.
It was the worst thing that has ever happened to me. Something amazing happened. You stayed with me.
Why wouldn't I stay?
Because no one else ever did. I've been on my own for most of my life, and this baby was Sonny's. It wasn't yours. There was no reason for you to stay with me, but you did. You know, I can remember not even wanting to open my eyes in the morning. You got me through those first couple of days when I had no idea how I was gonna get through them. They can picture us just at the memorial, leaning on each other.
There was a memorial?
You arranged it. You stayed beside me. And for the first time in my life, I realized that I wasn't alone. You know, I think I know where to take you next.